Hey everyone, it's xScarlife here, and in this video I would like to show you an add-on that will help you with calculating your valor points, but also a very handy website that can help you with that as well. So let us start with the add-on that I found, which will help you with calculating the amount of valor points that you will need in order to upgrade one of your gear pieces that you have looted in patch 9.5. Now this add-on is called Aetherpug Valor ToolTips, which you can also find into the video description down below if you would like to give it a go. So basically the way that this add-on works is if you find a gear piece, it will show you into the item tooltips the amount of valor points that you will need to spend in order to upgrade your item to the next item level, or how many valor points that you will need to upgrade your gear piece to the maximum item level possible. The only thing that you will need to do in order to get this add-on working is basically just installing it. Once installed, you can just hover your mouse over one of your gear pieces and the tooltips will automatically appear. Another very handy tool that I found is actually a website called valorpoints.eu, and here you will also be able to calculate your gear to see how many valor points that you will need to spend. So let us say that we have shoulders item level 210 and we would like to upgrade that to rank 12. Well, we already have 200 valor points looted. It's also going to tell us the total amount of valor points that we will need to spend. But what is very interesting about this one is also that it's showing us the amount of mythic dungeons you will need to complete in order to get that amount of valor points to upgrade all of your gear pieces, in this case to upgrade our shoulders. So there you have it, my friends, these are my two tools that I can recommend for calculating your valor points. Don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe for more, and I see you guys in the next one.